Good morning, everybody. A little pink buzz action.
Raging fire right now, and you see firefighters just on the right hand corner of where that fire is spraying.
We've got 1 through 33. Good luck.
We'll continue to check with investigators, but as you can imagine, they're very, very busy right now trying to put out the fire to see what is going on.
704.
Everybody was inside and they got out okay, so please keep it here for the very latest on this breaking news story. Another big story we're following for you this morning. Lawmakers in the Senate here in Florida voting on changes to the state's gun laws today. It's in response to the deadly school shooting in South Florida last month. Spectrum News 13's Jerry Hume is live at Polk in Orlando. Jerry, this legislation
here we go.
Closely watched, of course, by the survivors of the Pulse attack.
Three is going to be the winner.
Yeah, you bet. Not much was done following the attack at Pulse nightclub nearly 2 years ago, but now lawmakers are looking to get something done following that school shooting in Parkland almost a month ago. Today, senators in the Florida state capitol.
Adam's going to get victory.
To raise the minimum age to buy an assault.
All right, thanks everybody. Have a good day today.